Welcome to regular expression. In previous session, we extracted mobile numbers from the given text. Okay, here you can see. Now I am going to change. Let's see. I am going to make it grouping. So in grouping, we need one. Suppose here only I am giving 10. Digit 10 pattern, then all the numbers are coming along with 0. But here there is a problem because 0 is coming only 10 digit. After that it is not coming, like 60, this is not coming, this is incorrect. So how to resolve this? Make this, make that, this, and here put plus, and if you run you'll get error, nothing is coming. Okay, after that put a star and then control enter, you will be getting everything. But still here you can see there is a problem. Here there is a problem. Okay, so plus and then put 0 to 9 and then control enter. Now if we put 0 to 9, here you can see all the numbers are coming. I mean all the digits are fine. Plus 9 1, this one is still not coming, plus 91. What to do to get plus 91? Just put plus 91 once again. See, plus 91 is also coming here. And if you wanna only plus 91, make pattern like that, only plus 91, click enter. Here there is a problem, this is not the complete number, this is taking this 0 up to 6. So this pattern is not giving this number. So what else? Make a space here and then control enter. Now you can see still this is not resolved. How to make it clear? So plus 91 a space and then give 0 to 9 anything, okay, and then control enter. Now you can see this is coming. So if you put plus 0 to 9 only, let's see what is happening. This is also giving the entire number. So this is how we can pull contact number from the given text. In next session, we will see how to extract email from the given text.